So help me, that scares the crap out of me. I bug you.
A prison sentence for being a Yoshi main. You know what? Just because I committed tax fraud doesn't mean I just need to go to prison. Dead meme, but still.
All right. My kid. There we go. Okay. I really had to get myself oriented on this one. My kid always coming out with his hot and fresh King Dedede Bakuzo. I wonder if they're just,
Just sizing each other up.
Yeah, they're just going in for the warm-ups.
Yeah, a little button test.
There it is.
And the JV4 from Kuzo.
All right, 1-0 Kuzo.
1-0.
Just kidding.
Oh, they didn't have their controls set.
Oh.
My kid's controls were wonky.
Wonder if my kid was playing with a different character, so his controls were not set up for DDD. Could have been.
Yeah.
Also, could have been something else. Really? WoW Classic's only at 5 minutes now. Not bad. Just all over the place, you know? Just flipping from side to side. But yeah, now we're getting into the real game here.
This is it.
My kid versus Kuzo. We got a second Ken for the night.
Okay.
I mean, I wasn't watching earlier, but there might have been a Ken earlier tonight, but this is the second Ken of the night, so.
It's the same matchup as last time.
Oh, you're right, it is. Wow. But two different people, or four different people. Amazing. The Ken DDD matchup here. But Mike kept making sure that Kuzo can't get back on the stage, but.
Uses the Gordo to his advantage. Oh!
Wow. Doesn't get the kill, though. Good DI there from Mike. He's able to recover. DDD's recovery is stupid good. Wow! Misses the up B. That would have killed, but.
Cheeky up B. Oh, and he goes forward again.
He's kind of baiting those out right now. Well, he was baiting them out. Obviously, he won't now because it was at 0%, but. Wow! Good focus right there. Gets a 50%.
50% combo. Ken is crazy.
Yeah, he could have, but unfortunately, wasn't able to get all of it. Oh, what? That fireball moving at 2.2 miles an hour gets the Gordo at the last half second, knocking my kid.
Oh!
My kid. Yeah, one more up B, and that will take it. But I don't know, is my kid going to bait it? I know Kuzo wants it. He kind of baits for it. Yeah, there it goes again. No punish, though.
Yeah. Good dash attack. That sent him way off stage. Covers his recovery with the Gordo.
Yep, good thing. He's got some good shots with that Gordo there.
It's a sniper.
Oh, yeah. Oh, man.
He's at too high a percent for these up-B combos to work.
Yeah, Kuzo kind of going for a campy play right now, making sure that he's waiting for my kid to make the mistake here. The only thing that's costing Kuzo at this point is just time. It's taking him a little bit longer to drop this stock. 173. Wow. Lands the initial focus, but wasn't able to get any damage with the forward smash. Takes it.
Big meaty hammer coming out. Doya.
Yeah, right there. Just an equalizer. Good grab. Just gets the scoop with the dash attack body slam to the spike. Wow. My kid just styling on Kuzo at the end right there.
Hit him with that downward aerial.
Wow. Nutty. Yeah, now it's... Yeah, Neffy boy, now it's 1-1.
Yeah, let's go.
Oh, that's funny. We're playing a best of four, everybody, for these two here, my kid and Kuzo.
Just for them, though.
Just for them.
Go! getting these combos. Ken is crazy.
Yep.
Whoa, messed up. At least I think he did. I don't know.
Turned away to cough for a second, so sometimes you miss it. But with that, I mean, my kid kind of just matching up or equaling up right now until we get the 90. Oh, goes for the forward air.
He's
lands
living,
a little
living.
Bit, but nothing. Tries to spike.
Wow! Good BP up B from my kid.
Literally gets the top of his up B, so he lands on the stage instead of grabbing it. Oh, man. Playing just outside of King DDD's range right now. Kuzo doing okay. He's still at 0%, and if he can get the kill at 125, that's doable for a Ken.
Oh, definitely.
Oh, no. He picked up the Gordo with him on the other side of the move. Now, if that's not a disjointed hitbox, I don't know what is.
It's true. Oh, and now he closes out that stock, but he got some great mileage out of it.
A little bit, yeah. We got 47-0 at this point. Good ledge guards right here, but the neutraler sends him back. Doesn't land the up B all the way. I believe he got the edge of the hitbox, and so, or the bottom of the hitbox, I mean, so it only knocked him back. It didn't give him the confirmed kill. Granted, he's only at 37%. I don't know if it would officially kill yet.
Well, it's Ken, so you never know.
Yeah, Ken is kind of bonkers at that.
He keeps on dropping that freaking confirm.
Wow.
Okay. So just don't DI down against Ken.
Yeah.
Oh, that's good sledge!
What?
I'm sorry, that's good sledge. I would have yelled it, but that would have been coaching.
Wow.
Oh, he thought he was safe. And my kid's just, oh.
My kid just knows his stuff.
My kid, your win rate is nice.
Yeah.